Hello. So let's answer now the question. So in this question, we are going to choose among the options which of these are or